First of all, your Jordans are completely fake. Second, Noiseville never replaced by anyone. And the last thing, my friend, could even keep stalking you because you still didn't pay your $69 pizza.